These are the two men that will fight for the job as commissioner in 10 days at Sold Out. And, oh, Kevin Nash. Oh, he just powerbombed him right through the set.